Graph the function and its parent function. Describe the transformation. So the function here is f of x equals x minus 4. Well, the parent function is simply f of x equals x. So I'm going to graph both of these on my calculator, and then we'll talk about the transformation. So for my calculator, I have switched to a color calculator, and I'm going to graph the function in blue. So it'll be x minus 4, or y equals x minus 4. And the parent function, I'm going to graph y equals x. And I'm using the color function to easily differentiate between the two. If you don't have a color calculator, that's okay. You'll just have to keep in mind which function is a parent function and which one is not. And usually what I like to do is I like to make the parent function the second function. So when you graph, the parent function will be graphed second. So let's take a look here. There's the given function, and there's the parent function. See how the parent function was graphed second because it was the second one in order? That's a good way to tell as well. Okay, so here's our parent function in red, and here's our given function in blue. And the transformation, it's quite easy to see. It's 1, 2, 3, 4 down. So the transformation, it's vertical, translation, and it's down 4. And if you look here at this minus 4, you're subtracting 4 from the output of the parent function. So it's x minus 4, it means you're taking 4 away from the outputs or translating 4 down.